When you go to clean the press, you'll want to get a clean rag from the trash can by the larger press, by the wall over there, and you'll want to use the solution in this container. You'll lift both of these. So lift this up, and if you wanted to start with the rollers below, you lift this above. So now that I'm almost done with cleaning off the rollers, I'll get the denatured alcohol over by the ventilation system and make sure to apply pressure to the top in order to release the solution onto your rag. So now you'll see it clean off much quicker. Now we'll clean the other metal rollers on top to get rid of the leftover solution and ink. Now all the rollers are clean, I'll just take a dry rag and go over the last rubber rollers just to pick up any leftover solvents. Once you're done cleaning the press, you can then let the rollers back down, but you'll want to make sure that you leave this left up so that they're not in contact and won't be adding pressure while the press is sitting. The last thing is to make sure that your ink slab and any ink knives that you've used are cleaned off as well. You can use any pages from the phone book as well to get rid of some of the excess ink off of your knife. If you've made a custom color that you'd like to keep for future use, you can grab a sheet of tin foil, put your ink in the middle, and then you can fold it again and again until you've contained it all, and later you'll have packets like these. If the rags cannot be used again, you'll put them in this red container.